wonders, where little experiences make you so wonderful. Today I would like to share some facts about Ugadi. This year Ugadi is on April 13th. Ugadi is also known as Yugadi. It is derived from the word Yugadi, that means a new year or age. According to the Telugu calendar, during the first month, Chaitra Masam, Ugadi is celebrated. That is during the mid of March and April. Do you know the story of Ugadi? I have recently learnt it. I would like to share it with you. There used to live a demon named Somukasura. He stole Lord Brahma's Vedas and went deep into the sea. So Lord Brahma asked Lord Vishnu's help. So Lord Vishnu took his avatar, Matsya avatar, that is the fish god, and he went deep into the sea and killed the demon and returned the Vedas back to Lord Brahma. Then Brahma started creating the whole world. As he created the whole world, this day is known as Yugadi, that is Ugadi. Do you know how do we celebrate it? We clean our houses, decorate the entrance with mango leaves and prepare some traditional food like babatlu, pulihora and one very important dish, that is Ugadi Pachadi. Do you know why is Ugadi Pachadi important? It has six different tastes that represent our feelings. Jaggery for sweetness and happiness, salt for saltiness and fear, chili for spiciness and anger, tamarind juice for soreness and disgust, and neem flowers for bitterness and sadness. And the last is raw mango, that is for surprise and tanginess. These feelings are always in us in our life. Ugadi Pachadi is a natural medicine. By eating this pachadi, neem, tamarind juice and raw mango prepare us to fight with infections. Starting from Ugadi, our summer holidays start and we will get our favorite fruit, that is mango. I hope you enjoy the Ugadi Pachadi and eat lots and lots of mangoes and enjoy your summer vacation. Until we talk another little wonderful thing next week, remember, you're the best kid in the world. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.